this. Here I am. Take the sandals from your feet. For the place on which you stand is holy ground.
Who are you?
I am that I am.
I don't understand.
I am the God of your ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob.
You were born of my mother, Yocheved. You are our brother.
What do you want with me?
I have seen the oppression of my people in Egypt and have heard their cry. So I have come down to deliver them out of slavery and bring them to a good land. A land flowing with milk and honey. And so unto Pharaoh I shall send you.
Me? Who am I to lead these people? They'll never believe me. They won't even listen.
I shall teach you what to say.
Let my people go!
But I was their enemy. I was the prince of Egypt, the son of the man who slaughtered their children. You've chosen the wrong messenger. How can I even speak to these people?
Who made man's mouth? Who made the deaf, the mute, the seeing, or the blind? Did not I? Now go!
Oh, Moses, I shall be with you when you go to the king of Egypt. But Pharaoh will not listen. So I will stretch out my hand and smite Egypt with all my wonders. Take the staff in your hand, Moses. With it, you shall do my wonders. I shall be with you, Moses.
Thank you.
But Moses, you're just one man.
Zipporah, please. Look at your family. They are free. They have a future. They have hopes and dreams, and the promise of a life with dignity. That is what I want for my people. And that is why I must do the task that God has given me.
I'm coming with you.